Hello, this is Rob and welcome to my video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can install Ubuntu 20.04 LTS on a Hyper-V machine and fix the resolution. So first thing you need to do is download Ubuntu 20.04. First, you go to ubuntu.com, download Ubuntu Desktop, and here you find the Ubuntu 20.04 0.20 LTS. Well, LTS stands for long-term support, which is great. So you click the download button, click download, and it starts downloading the ISO. You'll need that ISO in a little bit. Then you go to Hyper-V, click a new virtual machine. Before you begin, you don't read that, and you type in Ubuntu. Store the virtual machine in a place where you keep your virtual machines. Let's call this Ubuntu. Then you go to this one and you click Generation 2. That's important. Assign memory. I use dynamic memory and I start out with a gig. Click the default switch. That's all fine. It's a bit much. Click installation options. Over here. There it is. Now you click open. Summary, finish. Now it makes the generates the virtual machine. Then you go to settings. Of course, you need to check your settings. First thing you want to boot off is the DVD. Boot secure enabled. You have to tick that off. If you keep that on, it's gonna fail. Memory. Let's do something like this. Enable dynamic memory. Virtual processor. Give them a bit more. Okay. Now you're going to connect. And you are going to start. Starts up the virtual machine. It's going to boot. And it comes up with this screen. It starts installing. So I'm going to go through the steps, which I will speed up because this is going to take a couple of minutes. And yeah, like I said, I will show you every single step, but I am going to speed this up in post. Install Ubuntu. Let's go. Here you type your name. Choose a password, very secret, of course. So now we're going to restart the computer. Okay, so now we are done installing Ubuntu on Hyper-V, and now we are going into the second bit, how to fix the resolution of Ubuntu in Hyper-V. So first, Ctrl-Alt-T, you type in the following, sudo nano default. Did I? Yeah, it asks for my password and you end up here. You go to the grub command line. And after splash, you type in video is Hyper-V. V. 1920 by 1080. And of course, you can put your own resolution in to what you need. But for this video, it's 1920 by 1080. Now I have to check, did I type everything the way it should be? Yeah. Okay. Control O. Enter. Control X. And now we are going to. Oh. Sudo update grub. Maybe I should type slower. Grub. Now it's updating, and now we are going to reboot. Now it's fixed. So what we did is a basic installation of Ubuntu 20.04 LTS. We updated the resolution and we are ready now for the other videos like installing. Well, you'll see. Surprise. So that's it for me right now. Check. You see? Anyway. That's it from me right now. Thank you for your time. If you have any questions, leave a comment. I will be glad to help you. Yeah, that's it. Bye-bye.